Polly Machocka engaged to Stephen Ringer. New details on the proposal. The ring and her maid of honor Polly Machocka managed to keep her engagement a secret for more than a week. Director Stephen Ringer proposed to the Two and a Half Men star under Nixby Bridge in Big Sur, California, on July 8, the 78 Violet singer's rep tells E! News, adding, they are planning for a late 2015 wedding. Polly first flashed her ring at Just Jared's summer fiesta over the weekend, but her new belling went undetected. No one's noticed yet, she wrote on Instagram Tuesday. Number sign look closer. The bride-to-be eventually published a picture of the diamond ring and wrote, so this happened... 7/8. According to Machocka's rep, it's a vintage ring from the 20s. Zavin Khanna, my aunt, jewelry expert and CEO of Simon G. Jewelry, told E! News Wednesday that the Rush singer's jewelry features a 2 to 3.5 princes cut center stone. He estimated the platinum ring cost Ringer between $20,000 and $30,000. After flashing her engagement ring, Polly tweeted, wanted to share the exciting news. Feel very blessed to know such a great love. She also shared the black and white Instagram picture of herself posing with Ringer, writing, so proud to be your girl at all hazards PR. Love this photo from our first trip to Big Sur. Number sign engaged. AJ Machocka also dropped a new wedding detail. I couldn't be happier for my sweet sister Polly and brother-in-law Stephen. I love you both so much, she tweeted. What a special couple. Number sign Midolf Hotner. Congratulations again to the happy couple.